there. We were fortunate enough to meet some folks that invited us into their home, made me some good stuff here.
3 years in a row, he's getting
Yeah. Pretty sweet, feeling pretty fortunate. It's a good time. Beach setting here. Ugh. I don't know what this is.
We're here at the beautiful Mumbai Beach.
Oh yeah, it's gorgeous. It's very gorgeous.
Yeah, that there's an ample of opportunity, an ample of talent. The talent is in behind with the everyone. Every people has their own talent. But the one of the biggest part is that the language. The India has a more than 1,665 regional languages, and it hitched them back. Now, by default, if you will come to the India does not have even our own system of justice. It is the justice of language is English. But if you go, the national language is Hindi, right? So there are so many people, if you go around, they will tell you, I'm not able to communicate with you. I'm not able to say with you. So this is the one of the biggest one thing I would like to say, that we should have a language from wherever you have been studied, from 1st to 10th. You should keep your child.
Okay, it cut there.
But that's, I think they get the point.
Well, just got done eating. This guy. Look at this guy. Carved up just a little bit.
Yeah, oh. And it's time for ice cream. Diet starts tomorrow.
Yeah, diet starts tomorrow. You heard him. Pretty sure that's what he says every day. All right. Just found this little road right here. Just got done eating. Check out this stuff hanging over here. See this guy? This is definitely a nice area we found. Don't really see any tall athletes in the area, but. That is a girl's little screaming boy. Oh, found a sandy beach out here. Check this out. A lot of water standing. At least we found sand at this beach. I don't know if I'd call it beautiful, but it's way better than the last one. This one's way better than the last one.
Taking
mark yourself whom the great colleague. I am
drinking to the heathen steroids of my
here in the fucking heart of the fucking slums of fucking India right now, dude. Look, check this out. There's somebody sleeping around here. Look at this shit. See all that shit? What the fuck?
This is the iskcon temple.
iskcon temple, man, the arm looks huge. Iskcon temple, check this out.
What do these mean?
Murti is here, but they're using it now for the ceremony in the park. Looks cool with the outline of the light.
So right now I'm in the office of the main Bollywood casting directors. Boy here, Raj, is everybody? Nice. And we're figuring out, you know, how I'm gonna be put in their hit series. It's like Game of Thrones type setup. I'm gonna be like this big badass warriors. It should be fun. But that also means I'll be staying in India for another few days, so we're getting a new hotel, accommodations, things like that. And then we might be going on to Bangkok after this. So time will tell. So this bus right here, yep, that's the show I'm about to be on. It's pretty sweet. Take a closer look here. Yeah, ready for that. All right, we're about to be on the road here. Kind of had a little pit stop. We're gonna go to Swastik Productions, and then we're headed up to go film today. Stay tuned. some good B-roll stuff, dude.
इसके आगे है? क्या नाम है उसका स्टूडियो का? स्टूडियो का
here. Took through a little fight scene. Day one. You know, practice makes perfect sort of thing. Feeling good. Feeling good. We'll be back tomorrow. Do it again. Alright, this is where all the buses are and whatnot. We're getting ready to go to the hotel. Looking forward to that. Need a shower. Hopefully a hot shower. Haven't had one of those in a long time. I think it's a good first day. What do you think? Good first day?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Right, it's early. Here we go, day one of filming. Yesterday was day one, but this is like the real day one. I'm excited to see what happens. I'm up early, need to eat some shit, and then, gladiator. Well, got the outfit on in the dressing room. It's a little short here, but, I make it work, you know. Giant guy trying to live a regular life. It's never gonna happen. Gotta make them gains, son!
Yeah, देखिए बेबी मार्क देख मल्टी टैलेंटेड है अंत क्या नहीं चलो
So you're making Snapchat story or Instagram story?
That's an Instagram. He doesn't do Snapchat.
I don't like Snapchat. But I like this one. What's up, homie? Oh, look at that monster right there. Holy shit. Yeah. Awesome. Killing it out here. It's going good.
Come on, bro. Come on.
All We're going to do a little video. It's my friend Gopal right here.
Thank you.
He's been like our personal assistant for this entire trip, and he does a fantastic job.
Yeah,
I think pretty sure he has the greatest smile in all of India. And so no matter. Gopal, I'm gonna ask you a couple questions here. So what do you think is the best way to eat to get in shape? What's the best diet?
Best guy?
Best diet.
Best diet.
Best way to eat if you want muscles.
Muscle. You're the very great muscle.
No, not me. You, okay? No. So, all right. So how do you get muscles like that? How do you get those? How does that happen? Do you train in the gym? Do you work out?
No.
Why not?
No, not have time.
No time. You know, you don't have time. This guy actually works all day. I know because he's, you know, bugging me in the morning first thing to make sure that I'm up and moving around. But then he's also catering to us all night, make sure he can drive us around and go to the right spots, like the gym or get us from wherever, get us our food. This kid works really hard. Okay, so do you do push-ups or no? Nothing.
Nothing.
Do you? What do you eat like? What do you eat for breakfast?
Breakfast only juices and fruits and apple,
juices,
oranges.
Fruits, apples, oranges. What do you like for lunch?
Lunch is my lunch. The khichdi, dal khichdi.
Okay. What is khichdi?
Khichdi the steamed rice, and then yellow dal.
Oh.
Yellow dal. That's all.
Oh, yellow duck. Is that
yellow
what you
dal, yeah.
Oh, okay. What about dinner? What do you have for dinner?
Dinner my is the tandoori chicken and the roti. Tandoori chicken.
Oh, it's this chicken that's pretty good. It's baked chicken or grilled. It's really good. All right. Well, thanks for giving us some input. This is coming at you live on set. I'm filming with Porus.
Thank you.
This is my main assistant right here. So remember, eat right, train hard, stay focused. Gotta make them gains, son.
Okay.
Congratulations, Rati.
Thank you, sir.
सबको मिठाई बोल दिया अनाउंस हो गया भैया मिठाई लेके आओ नहीं फिर मैं सॉरी बोला भाई
मिठाई ला जल्दी
टेकिंग चेयर दो भैया
make another video.
My entire face is smaller than this.
Okay, this is my friend here who's been helping me out, and we want to see how big her arm is. No flexing. Oh, there it is. It's touching. It's totally touching. Time for lunch on set. Check it out. My bus right over here. I'm getting over here. Excuse me, guys, coming through.
Ah, big action! Very good!
Tony! Your room.
Oh, I think you want me to go back to the
other
one?
Yeah. Your room is
there. Not my fault,
alright? Oh, that's it!
Hey, buddy, what you bringing us there? What you got?
Yeah.
Let me see. Look at all these goodies they brought us, because they love us so much. Nice.
Bananas, apples, oranges.
Okay, so what are you eating there?
This is called paratha. It's like a tortilla, but see, it's got mixed in all these vegetables and spices, so it has a lot of savory flavor. And I'm really enjoying eating a lot of these. Probably a little bit too much here. I'm definitely putting on some.
All right, so we're here by the river. It's a nice little set here. All kind of stuff going on. Awesome. All right. We're day 7? Day 7. Holy shit. Anyway, the video came out last night. Looked fantastic. We are going to film some more today and tomorrow. Battle scenes are coming. Can't wait for that. What's your name?
Nidali.
How old are you?
Okay.
How old?
I will study
9th standard. Ah, see that? Speaks English. It's awesome.
Hello, open the bag. Ahead. Start camera. Good. Confident. Action. Yeah. Yeah.
Total, you have
3 daughters.
My daughters.
Then how come you said you have only...
Rolling! And action! Walk back. Very good. Very good. Stop. Back. And... Attack! Yeah! Got it! Okay! Very good. Very good, brother.
Alright, so I'm just hanging out here. Praneet, Vishal,
love you.
Everybody else was actors, but him.
Camera pan, you flex your muscles, showing. Now you can cut your mic.
Yeah. I guess I could download the whole episode on my phone and then use my phone.
So we're totally chilling today because they're filming some other stuff. So we can't hear on waiting.
Hi. You're sending the recorded.
Yeah, I'm gonna post this later.
Yeah. Hi.
That's my boy right there. You know, I'm Persian. This is the Persian king.
Man, show us what's okay and what's not.
Okay, well, we figured out the hand signal. So this is not okay.
This is not.
But for some reason, this is cool. This is totally cool.
Yeah.
This guy's great. What's your name?
Badshah.
Okay.
Badshah, it means king.
Ah, fantastic. All right, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Good lesson, man. Wala dikhao low angle.
Start camera.
Rolling.
And action. Cut it. Okay. Camera.
Rolling.
Action. Mila? Mila? Amal da?
Look who traveled halfway around the world to be here.
Took me like 20 hours to get here, but I'm here.
My sweet baby.
He's kicking ass, by the way.
Rolling.
Everybody out there in Instagram land, check out my horse. I told him if you let me ride him, let him ride me later.
A little something for the camera, my man.
You guys need to know that Aaron has just had his debut in Bollywood, and he has done a fantastic job.
Oh, thanks, right.
He's actually thrown out a Hindi dialogue. You have to watch Porus. Stay tuned.
Okay.
We're riding.
Thank you. My man, right there. Hey, Praneet. Say hi on Instagram.
Hi, man. Bazigar. Oh, Bazigar. Jesus is my brother.
Jesus Laden is his cousin.
That's
right. You look like him.
And Laden is
my
your cousin.
My man, Vishal. Hey, buddy.
Hey, man. It was nice working with you guys.
Absolutely.
And he's also played the role of Laden.
Rhea, say something. Say something for our Instagram fans. Yeah? Don't you say something?
Be swell and swole, my friends of freedom, pioneers of human evolution.
Say hello to Instagram.
Hey, Aaron, you're the best thing that happened to Porus in a long, long time.
Oh, man.
And
that's too
done
nice.
A wonderful job.
Thank you.
So I wish you all the best for your future and hope to see you soon again.
Thank you very much. We got to get a photo. We're getting one. More than this video, we're getting a photo.
Oh, yeah.
Tinu, say something to Instagram land for me. It's the greatest action drag of all time.
Yes, I'm the happiest person. You did action for me, Porus, for Swastik.
Thank you.
And you did an excellent job as action director.
It's all because of you, man. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just out here grunting and yelling at people.
Whatever you did, you are one of the best students I got in my life in 40 years.
Oh, thank you.
And I'm very proud of you. And whatever I see, you did it. Malta, beta samal.
Thank you very much.
And you're very, very lucky. You have a good couple.
Thanks. Thank you. So I put in a really long day today. We went for about 12 and a half, 13 hours a day. Got my workout in. Nailed my meals like I could, best I could. And stoked. I had a blast. I'm going to do it again tomorrow. So we're warming up, my boy Laksh, enhanced athlete. Right now, we bumped into him, I can't believe it. We're getting ready to tear this shit up in this gym, check it out. More to come. Check this out. We're in the gym right now with the star of the show. Man, Porus himself.
Yeah.
Taking me through a workout in this gym here. It's pretty badass. Yes.
bodybuilding athletes. Awesome. Mumbai, India. Thank you guys. Thank you. Holy cow, that's awesome. Period. Yeah. You got guns. Exclamation point, smiley face. Yeah.
Rise and grind, party people. On my way to Thailand, okay? I don't know what this adventure has in store for me at this point, but I can't wait to get there. India has been great. Time to go to the next spot.